Smurf the large barrel.
This is Chef. What do you mean, a large barrel?
A big human-sized barrel. There's a rolling pin and spoon drawn on it.
That's the emblem of Cooking Pot Castle, a prestigious cookery school.
Well then, that must be where it came from. That's strange. It looks like humans have been picking sarsaparilla.
Do you think they smurf it?
No. Everyone knows they hate it. I've gotta go. We'll smurf to the bottom of this later. First, I have to find Handy. Which path should I smurf? Let me think. If Handy is caught in a file trap, then he must be in a place smurfed for contamination. Strike the ground, right? I don't want to get smurfed like a bug. It doesn't look like I can heal them either.
Thank you. Smurf, straight ahead. The contaminated heart is right there. Thank you, Rainy. You've smurfed up so much courage that I didn't recognize you.
And I have more surprises in store. Papa Smurf is going to be proud of me for sure. I was supposed to meet you by the bridge leading to Wild's home.
Yeah, before the vile trap captured me. As you noticed, I wasn't able to repair the bridge. There was too much contamination. What's more, I lost more than half of my tools on the way.
Yes, I noticed. But I was able to find your hammer. By the way, I have to cross the river to get to Wild's home, but I don't know how.
I see. Just give me a minute. I need to think. Even without my equipment, I can still do a little tinkering for you. Give me my hammer. I'm going to smurf a few modifications.
I'm a little worried. You're sure about this, right?
Don't worry, I know what I'm smurfing. There you have it. I'm proud to present, for the first time ever, the Smurfoglider. You'll be able to glide through the air and smurf any challenge that awaits you. You can use healing spray to propel yourself along whenever you need to.
I'm not so sure about this new feature.
You know me, Brady. My inventions always smurf a charm. No problemo.
I wouldn't say that, right? But I'll give it a try. Okay, see you soon. I'll go smurf the others to come get you. Hello, guys. It's Brainy. I have some good news.
Some good news? Are you sure?
Yes. I cleaned the whole area and I saved Andy. Sent the stork to pick him up right away.
It pains me to say this, Brainy, but bravo.
And that's not all. Thanks to Handy, I can now glide.
I'll be sure to smurf the whole village that you're flying high. See ya.
Go on, try gliding to the other side. Yippee! I'm flying! Gliding even closer to the stars. Smurf across by gliding over the broken bridge. Sensation.
once again. Not to brag, but I taught him everything he knows, right? It sure is pretty, but it's as wild as he is. I have to be on my guard. As Papa Smurf always says, better Smurf than sorry. Changed either. You still speak in such a peculiar way.
No, me change. Me worried. Contamination everywhere.
Don't you worry, Wild. Papa Smurf will find a solution. Incidentally, I need to smurf an ingredient from here to heal the contamination. Aqua Magnifica.
Aqua Magnifica over there. An end of branch course. Hawkeye, you complete course. A challenge for you.
A challenge? Well, okay then. I smurf your challenge. I never back down when I'm faced with obstacles. Papa Smurf is going to be so proud of me. Hey, that's new. Judging by its shape, I should be able to bounce on it.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
yours isn't easy. I'm happy I've smurfed to the other side. As if this course isn't tricky enough, it still isn't over. I'm going to have to glide over to the other end. Honestly, what in the Smurf was he thinking? The other Smurfs won't be able to complete the course without the Smurfizer. I'll have to tell Papa Smurf.
You're welcome, Brady. Further ahead, yum yum area.
A yum yum area? Okay. Can you explain what this course is?
Me? Make adventure course for Smurfs. All come here to have fun. Yum yum area for rest, eat, and drink sarsaparilla juice.
You smurfed all of this by yourself? That's very kind, Wild, but...
But contamination everywhere. Course not finished because of contamination.
Yeah, I noticed that. There are big holes in your course.
You continue course. No smurf to time. Ingredient at the end. Hawk, hawk.
Okay then, Wild. I'm going. Hello? Papa Smurf? Can you hear me?
Not very well. You're breaking up. It must be because of the trees. Have you smurfed Wild?
Yes. He asked me to complete a course with branch obstacles.
With branch obstacles? What does that even mean?
No. Branches in the trees. I have to finish the course to smurf the Aqua Magnifica.
What's that about a disease? You're not sick, are you?
No, I'm fine, Papa Smurf. Okay, I've gotta go. My challenge awaits. Enough spray to glide over to the other end. Smurfizer, don't fail me now.
Thank you.
You're here already? How did you get here before me? You know a shortcut, right?
Magnificent source just there. You take ingredient, Baka.
Is that the Aqua Magnifica? I did that entire course just to get some water? I'm sorry to say this, but I don't see what's so magnifica about this water.
Spellbook of Papa Smurf. Tell stories that make want some. Me, always Smurf bath in Aqua Magnifica. Baka.
In any case, thank you. You helped me find the first ingredient that will smurf the contamination.
You, come back with friends to Smurf Adventure Course and drink sarsaparilla juice.
I promise. We'll come back and see you as soon as we finish smurfing the contamination. But you need to work on the course. It's far too dangerous, right? You know that safety is no smurfing matter for Papa Smurf.
Me, make course safe, and friends all come back later. I'll copy.
Perfect. See you soon, Wild.
Now, back in the village, there's an air of panic. Some Smurfs even cancelled their upcoming picnic. When they saw the Vileaf spreading seeds to invade, those wise Smurfs decided to build barricades. However, Dinwiddie, he went off for a stroll, whistling and unaware of what could take its toll. Without showing caution, he walked on deep in thought. Then a vile trap appeared, snatched him up, he'd been caught! But you should know, the vile trap, that evil creation, can show Gargamel the village's location. Once a plant nabs a Smurf, therefore sealing his fate, it signals the wizard who's lying in wait. To stop this from happening, the Smurfs had to succeed in saving Dinwiddie from that horrible weed. But look who has returned, equipped with all that gear. It is indeed Brainy. So, there's nothing to fear.
Am I smurfing? Where's my hero's welcome? They could have at least organized a great feast in my honor, right?